A lot of the people chanting my name right now were the very same people who have accused me of being behind the attacks on Roman Reigns. And I understand why. And now I understand why more than ever. But I want to be very clear with you people. Good or bad, I have never lied to you. And tonight, I stand before you, exonerated of all the heinous attacks on Roman Reigns. But that's not what I'm out here to talk about. I'm out here to talk about Erick Rowan. You see, Erick Rowan says that he's been disrespected. Erick Rowan says that nobody saw him. You know who saw Erick Rowan? You know who saw Erick Rowan? I saw Erick Rowan. And I didn't just treat him as my equal, I treated him as my friend, because he is my friend.
Oh boy. What a thread falling over the face of Daniel Bryan. That friendship is long gone.
Damn. Stop! I am sick and tired of hearing you speak. You're out here talking about how you thought you and me are equals. But yet, who was always the one standing behind you? Who would never let me talk? See, you're too busy. Busy trying to make me into your puppet, into your follower. Dan, did you ever stop and ask me how I felt? How I felt about anything? I will not be disrespected.
You feel disrespected? Why don't you do something about it? Huh? Why don't you do something about it? Because there is nothing that you could do to me physically that's worse than you breaking our friendship, betraying me. There is nothing that you could do worse than lying to me. So if you're gonna feel disrespected, do something about it.
Oh no!
Oh, and it's Luke Harper from behind. We saw Harper reemerge this past Sunday in Clash of Champions, all part of the master plan of Rowan.
I get Daniel Bryan trying to dare Erick Rowan to do something, but we saw what Rowan did 2 weeks ago, and now Harper's involved.
Hold on.
Remember, Roman Reigns has his own score to settle.
Rowan with an iron claw moments ago to Daniel Bryan, and Roman Reigns marching towards the ring.
Reigns bypasses Harper, coming straight at Rowan.
Superman punch!
Oh, no.
Harper and Rowan setting up Rowan's spine first into the post.
Tearing apart the weak side area.
Rowan tearing up the protective mats on the outside. That is exposed concrete. I shudder to think what's going through the mind of Erick Rowan or Luke Harper. And the security's out here. Remember the security Shane McMahon had earlier tonight? Trying to draw some order here.
Yeah, no one's able to stop Harper and Rowan.
SmackDown Live's becoming their own personal wasteland.
Don't do this!
No!
It's like a war zone out here at ringside. Look at Harper tearing at the face of Daniel Bryan.
I mean, you know what? At this point, our officials just need to stay away. Just stay away from Harper and Rowan.
Oh, no. No.
No.